Hello, I'm Steph, back with another video for my for the people who's been supporting me. Thank you for the new people who are new on here and this is your first video watching what I'm doing, what I'm talking about. Thank you for watching, guys. Anyways, I'm excited. I was doing my laundry and I'm like, yeah, you know, so I put on my little red top just for y'all. So anyways, yeah, guys, I'm not really good at makeup, but ain't nothing when we're trying. But yeah, so let's go. We're gonna start with the eyebrows, but first I'm just gonna, and guys, this is, I guess this is also what you call it, a little cheap, how I be cheap, you know, using my little things, but still do what I gotta do. But anyways, I actually got this from the dollar store, and I actually been using the spritz, and I guess this is a little set. Yes, guys, the dollar store. And this is actually aloe vera cucumber facial mist, and it actually worked wonders. I like when I put it on, if it make my face feel fresh. And look at my face, it's getting better. You know, I hate pimples. I'm one of those people who hate pimples. If I see a pimple, I'ma pop it. Yeah, I'm that type of pimple popper. I like that show. But yeah, so I always pop them. That's why I have these marks now on my face. But it's all good. Anyways, yeah. The consistency of this facial gel is very nice. It's like thick in your hand and you gotta melt it. It melts in your hand when you rub it in. And you know, since I'm gonna be putting some makeup on today, yeah, this is a makeup video today, guys. So I'm gonna be putting on some makeup. Yo, although it's like $1, guys, yo, this is like very moisturized. And the reason why I go for it and it's only for $1 and I try it on my face is because, first off, I don't wear makeup that much. Second off, you always need a base for your makeup. And when you go to Sephora, it's a little pricey. And your girl, these days, I'm trying to, my simple stuff is also being a little cheap too and trying to save. So, because, yo, I'm really trying to get some stuff done. You know what I mean? So, yeah. So, I'm going to try to find a little short. Go to your dollar store and look at this, okay? Because, you know, and I'm going to put the face mist after I'm done. I don't want to make this video too long. We'll be like on 3 minutes. Let's go. So, eyebrows, guys. Okay. Brush these little suckers up. I can't believe it's like Christmas in like what? Friday? Today's Monday in what? 4 days? Oh my god. This year, guys, I'm using it when I'm feeling. And like, you know the crazy thing about me? I would buy like makeup things and stuff. And not even for like when I'm going out. I would do it like today, for example. I would just freaking get up and be like, you know, I'm bored. Let me just do some makeup just to take pictures. Like, I do that. I don't know. If you guys do that too, comment so I don't feel like I'm alone in this. Because I dead be doing that. I would just get up and be like, yeah, you know, I'm bored. Let me practice some makeup. And still, I ain't perfect. I ain't no makeup artist, but I do my little thing. I do a little something crazy, you know. And look how like fresh my face look. Yeah, girl. People be thinking that's because you're spending so much money on certain things. It's what makes this quality. No, you just need to know how to read. Like, even like when you be buying them little organic stuff in the store, half the time you thinking it means organic, it means, oh, this thing is bomb, this thing is good. Half the time that organic stuff ain't even good. So you might as well just stick to the best, to the bad thing. Well, I can't even put a quote unquote. You might as well stick to the little Coke, to the little soda that you're drinking, because it's pretty much the same thing. But I'm not saying go and eat bad stuff now, you know. Try to eat healthy, guys, if you can, you know. You know, try to, yeah. But I try. I always get off track. So now, Yeah, I don't do too much with my eyebrows. I really don't. So now I'm just gonna shape them with some concealer, I guess. And you know, anybody, I guess, from if you're a pro, a beginner, wherever you are in makeup, you could never go wrong with some pro concealer. Like, I think this was like the best thing ever invented in makeup is these little things. Like, I think some people even use it as like a base, like, you know what I mean, like for the whole face, but I just be using it for like here and under my eyes, me, which I think is what it's used for. But some people I seen when I watch some videos, they would like use it as a base for their face, like, what do you call that, a foundation? Yeah, foundation. Like, okay, life should be with like everything. Do things for you, what's gonna make you happy. Like, and that's what I was like really like trying to talk about on my last video. It was like, you know, make yourself happy, because sometimes, you know, like, not even trying to drag, you could put too much on. And what I realized in makeup is the little you put is more, if that makes sense, because it's like you don't need too much. Well, girl, you are beauty with or without it, okay? I love you. Like, I only put makeup on when I'm like, when I wanna be like, I can't even say like a bad bitch, because girl, you're a baddie either way. You still it. But I only put makeup on like, I don't know, when I want like an extra when I want that, you know, like, you know, you still look popping without the makeup. But when you put that makeup when it's popping, it's like, ooh, you got that extra, you know what I mean? And there's nothing wrong with being extra sometimes. Okay? Okay. I haven't mastered. So now I would just go ahead. I'm gonna just go ahead with my little pimple. My little dark little pimples. All I'm gonna do is use the little red thing. I don't know what they call this. What do they call this? Highlight, high definition concealer. So with that, I just like usually would just boop, 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 boop. Eliminate. Yeah, I would just do that. I look like a little orange thing. A little freaking orange dot. So I'm gonna take, I don't wanna use that. Okay, nah. I wanna use an old one. Yeah, I'm like that, guys. When I'm like, we're gonna rip this. This is like a little old one. It has like makeup all over it. But I don't want to use that one yet, because I really want to like do my face good. I don't want like old makeup to be on it to mess up, because I really want like a nice clean finished look. You know when you have like old makeup on your brushes, you know, it just sometimes mix with the new. Because I ain't gonna lie to you, I wash my brush like every like 3 weeks or 4 weeks. Like, depending on like how much I've been using it. Look, it's like a glow. Yeah, it like, you can still see where the little dark spot is from the pimple, but it's not like crazy anymore. And when I add the foundation, it's just gonna be like poof, gone. Pimple, where did you have a pimple? Cause you'll see, guys. Yeah, guys. Should I put some music on? I'm a fan of LMA. So where do I go now? Foundation. So guys, I love me some NYX. Yeah, I do have, you know, a little body boss, but you know, us chocolate girls, it'd be hard to find like foundation. Even though like my skin tone is not, it's not really like different shades. I'm really one shade, but I don't know. I just never really like, because yo, but wait, let me catch myself. I lied. When I go to MAC, man, there was this one cream one time. I bet it was for prom. It was the perfect shade to me. Like, when I tell you, you didn't even know I had makeup on. Like, your girl was glowing with that. But I don't know. Because I'm not that person, too. When I go to the mall to get, like, matte with makeup, I'm iffy. I want a person who's like, who has my shade, or is black like me. I feel more confident that you're gonna match me better, cause I'm the type of person too. I feel like in the store, sometimes when they match you, it looks like they match you, cause they in your head telling you all the good stuff, and you're excited at the moment, and you know, you all excited, and sometimes when you get home now, you want to beat your face, and the makeup look like a whole different thing. I don't know, maybe it's just me, but I just be feeling that way. So
over time, only Dove stays moisturized. 8 hours of moisturization.
Look at that, guys. Look. Like, you see how it's blending in? That's why I like this. It's not even like, I don't even think this is, what you call it? What's that word people be using? Full coverage. And I'm not even using like too much. That's why I like these sponge when compared to using like a regular brush, because these just like, it soak in the foundation like the most of it, and then you get like the little rest, so your face don't get like all knocked up, all layered up, you know what I mean? Give your face still room to breathe. Yeah, I like to get all the nooks and crannies, yeah. And you gotta make sure you get your neck. You don't want two different shades, or you don't want that. Yeah. All right, but when I zoom in, you can see like everything is in match. Okay. So now we're gonna go and get my dandy. Where's the concealer again? Where's the concealer, guys? I think this one is too dark. Oh, there it is, right in front of my face. So I'm gonna get the lighter one, right? And I'm gonna get under my eyes. It's winter, but who says you can't have, you can't still have a warm, calm look for Christmas, right? Warm, tame, you know? I'll put some on my nose. The line never comes straight, but wow, this line is straight. And I'll put some on my hair. Like a little beard. And a one little strap I always put over here. And now, I'll take this little sponge again and you just dab it in. Dab. I go under my eye, like make your little black spot in your eye roll back. And I like how it just blend in, like you see that? I be up now for some reason. I don't know, my sleep pattern just be strange now for some, I don't know. And I do be taking my vitamin, but I don't know. Oh, I missed a spot. I forgot my forehead. Just to be. And I ain't even gonna lie to you guys, yo. I be getting all nervous, even though like I'm not live or anything. I be getting all nervous. Just because I'm on camera. I really do. And now I'm gonna get the darker foundation. This is in the this is oil free. This is perfect for me. I didn't even read that, yo. Well, I saw was matte at the store and I was like, perfect, because I have oily skin. And I'm like, but I just be like, freak it. But wow, this is actually oil free. It don't tell you. Oh yeah, it does. This is ICF 178 in amber. I think it was like $2-3 at my beauty supply store, which is right across the street, guys. So yeah, now I'm gonna take this darker shade, go around, because you don't want, like, you know how like around your forehead is always like a little darker, you know? So put that, and you could do the same little thing. Dab it in there.
Why are we still asking the same questions?
George Floyd repeatedly told the
ulcers that he could not breathe.
Oh my God. Who says I have makeup on? Nah, I woke up like this. So now, what I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna, I think I want my eyebrows to pop some more, right? Nah, I'm gonna leave it, because it look neutral. It look, you know? Like, I'm liking it. Yo, I'm so excited. I could put my little baby locked into a little ponytail now, like. I'm feeling it. Anyways, let's go. And what should I do now, guys? So, oh yeah, dark. It looks like a lipstick. Actually, I got this at NYX too. Say, it was open in my little bag, so I'm gonna take a little wipe to get this little stuff off of it, like of the makeup. So, sucking your cheek. Chocolate. And you can also, I also put some here too. You know, give me a little under nose. Highlighting. I'm gonna use this again because it's dark already, it's brown, so whatever. Yeah. I always say go up. I feel like when I go down, it just looks like a beard. And you know, like, you don't really like rub it. Make it like soak in. Like blend, you know what I mean? Like, yeah. And because this is the little dark thing I put over here, it's like a cream when you put it on your face. So when you do this, it just like blend in. And then for my nose. You could already tell, like, you could see the, the highlight. I think I kind of did do overdrive, so I'm gonna, like, just go in here. Yeah. Brush. That's why, like, that's one thing about makeup, like, you could mess up. Don't just be like, damn, mess up. Just rub it all off. Nah, just go in, because look. Okay. And now, I think I'm gonna do my eyebrows because I'm like, I wanna see. I'm ready. Oh my God, I forgot, guys, to get eyeshadow. 1 second. So, I got this from Sephora. It's a little dusty. It was in my drawer. I haven't used it in a while. And it says Morph. These are the colors. It's dark, like darker shades. I really wanted the Juvia's palette, but I never get to it. I always get nervous. Like, I'll go on the side and be like, Steph, do you really need this? Like, are you gonna use it? Or are you just getting it just because you've seen all these good videos and how freaking beautiful the colors look? So, because I kind of have shopping issues. So I'm gonna take the lighter tone again. I'm gonna go on top of my lid. And I'm gonna do my little dandy dab again. Dab my eyes. We're in 2020, but we're 2021 and I'm dabbing. It's whatever though. Don't judge me. You see? I'm gonna either like light. So now, I don't know what color I want to do. What color should I do? It's Christmas. I want to be new. I want to be like plain. So I'm going to do like, I think I'm going to do this color. It's like a little shiny. I did not want this video to be long, and yet it's still long. I think that's it. I don't want too much. And now, to just bring my eyes out, I'm gonna take my my Haitian castor oil from Creole Essence, and I like to take a little drop in my hand. I rub it in with my two fingers, and I just oil my lashes. The reason why I do this is because at nighttime, I like to, you know, freaking get to it and be done to get rid of my makeup and stuff. So when I put this on, because my mascara is waterproof, and you know how hard it be to remove mascara. So when I put that, and also you're nourishing your eyelashes, so I do that, and then I put it. Oh my god, I have makeup all over it. This mascara, I got it from Walgreens. And you could find it at Walmart too, because when I be going to Walmart shopping, I've been seeing it. It's Volumous Lash Paradise. Y'all probably seen the commercial. Yo, this, that's your girl justice. So I just go in there. I do like two coats. I go on the bottom and then I go on the top. You see that, baby? I want to put some thick lashes. I'm probably going to do that for Christmas, but to give me a little extra, because maybe not. We'll see. Got a little makeup there. I hope everyone, you know, stays safe. Even if you go out, can't tell you to just stay in your house. Who am I? You know, just sure. I'm probably gonna be outside, but I'm best believe I'm gonna wear my mask. I'm gonna bring my hand sanitizer. You know, just keep yourself safe at this moment in time, okay, guys? We're about to be in 2021, and although like they're saying the vaccine is out, I don't know. Some people are iffy, which is okay to be iffy. Sure, I'm iffy about the vaccine, but we all gotta keep safe. Like, this is the time where we watch our health. Like, we have to. So, yeah, this is how my eyes look right now. I like when my eyebrows look super thick. And that's why I don't put like too much thing around it, too much the thing I put around here, because I like when it kind of gives me that big look. Like, yeah, I have a little hair sticking out, but this is my good side. Like, this is the good side. This side always gives me issues. This is it. My little chilada is coming out, and I think I'm done now. All I put now is some lipstick. I want to put red. I don't know if I want to put glossy or do I want like a matte. I think I want a matte. So I'm going to go again with my NYX. Like, yeah, I love me some NYX. It's NYX for me or MAC all the time. So I actually have some Karmic already on my lid because, you know, it's winter and I got to keep moisturized because, moisturize everywhere. Do you remember when the fishy lip was like a new thing? You know how like on pictures girls be like trying to pout their lip or something? Remember when it was, now I could do it, but before I could never do it. But you guys, this is it. You're in the camera. Okay, guys. So thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you for tuning in. You know, I'm not a makeup artist. So I am, it's not perfect, but this is nice and simple. I know, like, the video is like 29 minutes right now before I edit it, but I'm gonna fix that. Thank you. Thank you for tuning in again. You know, I thank you guys so much for watching my videos. You know, people, my family texting me sometimes, be like, you know, I like your videos. I'm so excited, you know, for that. So thank you. If you not subscribe, you know, like, comment, subscribe, you know, support your girl. You know, and again, stay safe.